Alright guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be reacting to my Cinch Championship predictions. So, yeah, let's get right into it. In bottom, I said Arbroath, which I got right, to be fair. I just thought everybody says Arbroath's going to get relegated every season, and in the one season, everybody thinks they might stay up and have a chance, and they might go down. So that's what I said, and yep, I was right, because I'm fucking amazing and got elite ball knowledge. Second bottom, I said Morton, which was really, really off. They finished fifth. But, yeah, that was really, really bad. Yeah, could have done a lot better with that. Eighth, I said Queen's Park, and Queen's Park finished eighth, because elite ball knowledge. So, yeah, another correct one. In seventh, I said Airdrie. I knew Airdrie were going to do better than what everybody says. Everybody was saying they're going to finish bottom, below Arbroath and everything, and I had a feeling they would do really, really well. I thought they had a really, really strong team. So yeah, I thought they would stay up, and guess what? I was right. Want to know why? Ball knowledge. Right, I'm going to stop doing that. In sixth, I said Dunfermline, and sixth, finished Dunfermline. I did really, really well this year, clearly. 5 out of 10 I got. Well, spoilers ahead anyway. But yeah, I got 5 out of 10, and I think that's pretty good. I did have a few shockers, and I'll go over them when I come to them, but Morton is a prime example of that. Fifth, I said Ayr, and obviously Morton finished fifth. Yeah, I just thought Ayr were going to spend the Depot Akinyemi money a bit better, and I thought they were going to... Well, I think they're a good team, but I guess their manager at the start of the year was pretty poo. So, yeah. In fourth, I said Partick. Obviously, Airdrie finished fourth. I knew Airdrie would do good, but I didn't think they'd do this well. And fair play to Airdrie, they've had a great season. I was kind of wanting them to go up, because I like Airdrie, but it wouldn't have mattered anyway, because apparently they're changing the rules on it, AstroTurf or something. I don't know when it kicks in, I don't know how it kicks in, I don't know whatever the fuck's going on, but yeah, no AstroTurf for the Premiership, I think. I don't know, they're having a vote on it. I shouldn't talk about the matter, I have no fucking clue. But yeah. Third, I said Inverness, which was way fucking off. They've just got relegated. They finished ninth. That is my worst one, I'd say. I think that's worse than Morton. But yeah, that was really, really bad. But I just thought Inverness, big team, should be in the Premiership, and I think they're a fucking massive team, and I sympathise with Inverness, to be fair. So yeah, I thought they would finish third and have a good chance of getting up through playoffs. And second, I said Rafe, which I think that's a good shout, because not many people put Rafe second. Everyone put Partick or Inverness. Everybody thought Partick would be the toughest to run against us this year. But nah, I thought Rafe. I seen the signings they made, and I seen their squad. I thought they had a really, really good squad. So yeah, fair play to Rafe. They pushed us further than anyone expected this year. Everybody thought we would walk the league, and obviously we did win the league. I think it was 3 games to go, technically 4, but I don't know what I'm waffling on about anymore. Yeah, fair play to Rafe. They pushed us far. And first, obviously, I put Dundee United. I'm on the boys. Back in the Premiership. Hopefully we'll stay up. We're turning into a bit of a yo-yo team, but still not as much of a yo-yo team from the team across the road. So that's all my predictions. I know it's a short video, but thanks for watching, and I'll see yous next time. Goodbye, and please subscribe. I'm trying to hit like 850 before the end of the year, and I think we can do it. So especially with some of the Premiership big names matchday vlogs coming out soon. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.